Atlanta's just a little dirty, that's all.
Saga that has happened, of course, between the ear-blowing Lance Stephenson and LeBron James.
I've known since school that it's not the guy who tells the joke that gets caught, it's the guy who laughs.
They always catch the second man.
There's a big spotlight on him in terms of this game.
I'm just here to play basketball, man. All the extracurricular activities I'm really getting into. You know, at the end of the day, you know, we put ourselves in a position to win. All the extra whatever Lance wants to do with, I don't really care about that.
Every game that LeBron plays, somebody is trying to come at him.
I mean, we don't get involved in things we can't control. You know, Lance is Lance. He's going to do what he needs to do to help his team win.
Lance Stephenson got under the skin, blowing in the ear.
Blew my wife's ear before.
Yeah.
Definitely a defensive tactic.